Heightened security continues at the VA hospital in Indianapolis after a threat there today. A spokesperson says that the hospital got word of a credible threat made by a veteran, so they beefed up security about 1 o'clock today in response. The VA says that patient services will continue uninterrupted and patient and staff safety always a top priority. They're also trying the veteran and trying to locate the person who made that threat. They say that obviously that person needs their help.